6.
I can beat it.
Dang it.
Go first.
You'll go first.
Splash some time maiden. Okay. Tribute time maiden to search for a thing.
I guess.
Is it good? Ash Blossom. Search for my favorite one, Lazy On.
This is the one that actually does damage, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Normal summon.
Yep.
In turn.
So, no, I asked you. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, that card.
Yeah. It's my favorite.
Hamstrat, transmodify.
Okay.
Colt Link?
Torrential?
Activates before he hits the field.
Yeah, but we did like just do two. Yeah,
because
it's
starting.
Go.
Draw.
So this was one thing.
At least I got your torrential out of the way already.
So I was
detach to destroy that one.
Oh no, do a barrel roll.
And then you take 1,000. 34.
In turn. During the end of the battle phase, evenly matched.
Go for it.
Get out the field.
No, it's continuously evenly matched.
That would suck. After every battle phase.
Defense position.
Yes. That's right. Get out of here, son.
Let's go.
Drop. Detach. Destroy that. Take 1,000. Seriously? Seriously?
You sent him to the grave.
It does that?
He went to the grave.
So dumb. And. Enter. Forgot I shouldn't hit the table. Yeah, probably not. I'm just freezing.
Let's go.
Kill me, man.
Really? I'm killing you.
Dragon try.
How much are they? It's
good.
38.
Okay. Give it a long
number.
Shouldn't hit the table, bro.
Yeah,
token.
I get so excited.
Token.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Let's
draw. Back to Panstrap. What do I want?
I don't know.
I want.
Oh, dude. I couldn't attack before.
Why? When I use his effect, I can't attack. So I just took 68 damage for absolutely no reason.
No, you only took 34, remember?
It's from defense. Let's just take that. I'm going to special summon him from graveyard.
How so?
His effects. And get 2 tokens.
Okay.
Oh, come on!
I know, right?
No, I need to
get 30 damage. Careful.
stitching down.
We're gonna go ahead and start closing on Monday.
It's good.
Good. It's good. It's good.
Which for Sanctuary effect.
No. I can't do nothing.
Shuffle back to Terraform. Special summon Time Maiden. Okay. Banish Time Maiden. That's not banishing. I mean, tribute Time Maiden to bring a lot of time. Forgot I had that.
Finally! Just what I would need.
End her. Draw.
Gear hunting hound.
Like a hand strap. A lion. Synchronine. Because what's his name went to graveyard?
I looked and I didn't see
him. I mean, that's
all for spread.
Then I'm gonna activate Sonic Boom. His attack is double. Swing. So,
how much is he?
54.
So I take 2.
That's him.
Good.
And he is destroyed. Yeah, now it's your turn.
He has the same effect as the rest of them.
Yep. Virtual Sanctuary Fight. Yep. Drag Train. Drag Train in the search.
Christmas Eve, we were at Ashley's family. And they got him a skin.
Amazing.
Cameo.
My cameo.
I was already at Lee.
A new cameo, a new cameo. Normal summon place, yeah. Good turn. I take 1,000.
That one effect screws me over.
So,
no.
Alright, effective ham strap.
Yeah. But,
Jack
right
Wilson.
Now, I'm opening up your game for looking at cards and stuff.
This one.
But, if you want, I can let you go through
and take one of the things. He's good. He's good. He's good.
Can I deal you any damage while they're on the field?
I do not, or neither of us take damage. So,
if you attack him at the end of the battle phase, your graveyard will shuffle back in your deck. That's good for you. Yeah, not at the moment. Don't
draw.
Effect.
What a good draw.
Oh, I'm so lazy. Enter. Just do that for you. There you go.
This wasn't once per turn.
Oh my god.
Go. Ancient Gear Golem effect. Fucks!
Alright. Normal ham. Hamster effect.
I don't think that this should act.
I can't get tokens.
Attack stay. Can it hold itself trapped?
Damn.
Battle deck.
Wait, how is he there? Did you bring him back from grave or something? Yep. To get another normal summon. There.
I
didn't see that. I don't think it matters.
Well, then why are you flying away?
God.
Yeah, he's like coming in with all this cool imperial shit.
Yeah.
turn.
Why not? Where are you at? There you are. Black Rose.
Nice.
Any change in his effect? Scapegoat.
So are you using his effect?
I'm using his effect to move everything.
Okay, you didn't say that.
Change scapegoat.
I'm not gonna chain. You can't chain to it.
Oh yeah, because it nukes everything. Never mind.
Because like that would activate first, then destroy your scapegoats anyway.
Okay.
Fine.
Now I control no monsters.
But what if you... Wait, what's the effect on Black Rose? When it's summoned, or... Just you can use that anytime?
I can choose to. When it's summoned, destroy all cards summoned, on the field once per turn.
So yeah, you couldn't activate that first, and then that.
Makes sense. I have to chain to it in some way, shape, or form. And because I control no monsters... Banish him from grave. Say hello to my little friend. Go. Yeah.
Draw. Let's shuffle back. Wish I had a ritual sanctuary.
Send it back to the deck and you take 5.
Drop.
Go.
Draw.
Oh, fantastic.
Wonderful card. Just the best card.
Wow. Can't do anything. But I'm a sensei. Enter. Fantastic.
Have you gotten to fly that yet?
No, this is literally my first time.
Nice.
I'm using the one where we're placing a block.
Show sanctuary effect. What does it do?
I shuffle back a spell card into my deck and special summon fairy of that level.
Play area, touching the
Damn right, it's fine.
Bombs and torpedoes, man. Let's where's that?
Trivia time.
But it is what it is. I just
want
to get out of the house tonight.
Praise Jesus.
Good stuff, good stuff.
Kinda.
Gooseberry.
A lion.
Token.
You are correct, sir. Set, go. Oh, no. Oh, look at that. Go. Oh, look at that. Gonna draw. Did you put your deck upside down?
I did, yes.
I didn't even notice. I didn't see a card, man. Get close. Set? Yeah, I know. Screw you.
You good?
Yeah, good. Just, you go there.
You should tell me what to do.
I told you what to do.
I've actually been getting better at the game, which is odd for me.
What's your sanctuary effect?
Because, like, I don't get better at shooters.
I never released, like, the full game.
Tribute time. Search for a time old, sir.
Lazion?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's my favorite. So dumb.
Normal summon Lazion. In turn.
Fact.
They just tell you, even though the game
getting real close. Activate supply squad. Go.
You know I'm gonna win now, right?
I don't have anything I can do at the moment.
Back to the hand. Okay.
Fight me.
I figured that was on there.
Drops.
Go?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna hit that.
Oh, cool. Another one.
Is that a normal special summon?
It's a normal summon. Effect. It sends him back to hand and you take 300 for each.
So I lose.
Yeah.
It's dumb.
Why did you ask if it was a special summon? Could you do something? Huh.
Nice.
Well, you wouldn't be able to do that. You would have to do that first.
Preemptively, yes. That's why I was asking if they were normal or special summons.
If I control no monsters, I can normal summon them without tributing.
To my synchros. But I did get one of your hits.
Obliterate some more.
What does obliterate do?
I send an Exodia card to my graveyard and shuffle a monster. No, just send a monster back to you.
Okay. I think. Is it to your hand or?
Yeah, hand.
Dumb. And I hate your deck.
I hate all my decks. My decks are just stupid.
Kinda, yeah. I mean, it'd be nice.
It's so gimmicky.
Yeah,
it's like,
not even a toolbox at this point. It's just kind of dick you over. I will go first.
Gruul. Special summon timing, tribute timing, and search for a time lord. Normal summon. In turn.
Yeah. Right 10 effect.
Yeah.
Flip. Effect. And back. There's a Link Spider that's supposed to be there. Can't be destroyed by card effect, right?
Nope.
Effect of Draco Sack. Targeting this.
I didn't plan on getting out of the
house. What? Okay. So you what now?
You contribute one Mecha Phantom Beast monster to the target, one card on the field, destroy that target.
Did you just want to open up your extra deck zone?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's essentially it, yes.
Yeah? Okay.
Go.
Oh, you just. Why would you open it up? And I'm just gonna leave this right here. Flash summon time in. Blue time in. Almost on the way, Zion. In turn. I feel like a dick.
Okay. Effect of Hamstrat.
Yeah.
Right, so.
I don't trust anything I build anymore. Like, yeah, like, I, like. For a while, I'm on a loose
streak. Hey, tell me about loose
streak.
Overlay?
What you gotta do is put the meta list.
Chidori?
Why the podcast list?
I really don't want that. I never change meta list. But I
I'm going to target that card, return it to the top of the deck.
Okay.
And I'm going to get a new strat instead. Normal summon. Limiter removal.
Yeah.
Swing everything.
How much is it?
He got 52, 22, 3,000.
That's game.
Done. You made me work for it, but I got it. Not so tough when you only have one monster on the field, do you? Yeah,
that's all this deck is, man.
And you can't normal summon them unless you have.
Huh?
We're on two.
We're on third.
Yeah, this is our third game.
Oh, okay.
I won the first one.
He won the second, so it's awesome.
It's so dumb.
Why is that dumb?
Huh?
Why is that dumb? You burned me for damage in the last game. At least I have a way to get rid of him. As long as I can overpower you with monsters. So dumb. Alright, you decide.
Yeah. And
you go first. Okay. I go first?
Go! Summertime, maybe?
Lazy on?
Well, to my hand. I don't know if I want to.
Normal summon?
Yeah, normal summon.
Intern? I'm sensing a pattern here.
Not yet. Yeah, intern.
Draw. Flip. Token. Token. Normal. And one for Link Spider. Use his effect. To special one, summon one from my hand. Two tokens. Target. Destroy and banish. Chidori. What does Chidori do?
Please send that back to hand, sir.
What's wrong?
Get it off the field. That's what's wrong. It's on the field. I don't like that.
You don't like what?
It on the field.
Yeah. Alright, fine. Whatever.
That's right.
Go. Continuously active, right? Faster. Lion's effect. I get a token. Is he going? Swing.
Target.
What does that do? What does it do?
Spell card, trap card, or monster effect is activated. Tribute all Necfeu and beast tokens you control and negate the activation, and if you do, destroy it.
But it's already active on the field. I thought continuous stays like that.
I don't know.
Well, what is it?
You're probably right, because you can't hit
Ritual Sanctuary.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to keep going with my thing here.
Alright.
There it is. Exhort.
Set.
But it was really funny.
Go.
What
does this do?
Level 10 or higher can't be targeted by card or destroyed by card.
Okay.
If a level 10 or higher monster on the field destroys a monster by battle and sends it to the graveyard, the player you control the destroyed monster takes 1,000 damage. When this card is on the field destroyed by a card that you can send to your graveyard, you can add one divine monster from the deck to your hand.
Yeah.
Oh. Go.
Draw.
Draw.
Not that one. That one. Token?
Get off the field.
Look at my kids opening the
All right.
Doing,
sorry, I forgot all about this.
And then
do a thing.
Was you didn't act, I'll send that back to the deck and take 500.
Okay. And is this destroyed?
No. Back to my hand. I did attack, so it is flipped. Tokens? No? Okay. I don't know.
No, that doesn't generate tokens.
In turn.
How big is he?
Zero. A big whopping.
How many levels?
Big whopping zero.
How many levels?
Eight. I mean 10. He's level 10.
He's level 10?
Yes.
Okay. Bro.
Oh, why didn't I just do this? Shuffle all spell and trap control in the deck.
Let's say I might have a chain of that. Hold on. Okay.
Enter.
How big is he?
A big old zero.
Level
10.
So he is now 7, 6, 8. Cyframe over Omega. Effect. I'm gonna banish him and then one random card from your hand. This one. Okay, that's one time we've done. Go.
Out of a Time Lord deck. When does he come back?
During my next stand-by phase.
Hey, look at this.
Well, so the funny thing about that is that's why it's true.
I control the monsters. Special summon. Effect to search for a Supreme King Gate. In turn. What is that thing? Seven. I'm targeting that.
Okay.
Sync for eight. Stardust.
Oh wait, this is back in my hand, right?
Yeah.
It wasn't on the field.
It was to your hand.
But for now.
What are you doing, sir? Activate supply squad.
Oh,
okay.
Yes.
Swing 25. I feel like you have an effect, but no. Swing 28. During my main phase, banish that card from your hand.
I wonder what it is.
You good?
Yeah.
There we go.
Effect sends back all monsters to the hand, you take your end free. So six.
Invisible destroy?
Nope. This deck isn't about that.
Obviously not. Alright. Draw. Still in my face. Set. Take main phase, banish from your hand. Go.
Take it back to the deck.
Yeah, you take five out of it. Draw. Standby phase.
Should I put that over there?
Yeah, you should, yes. Set. Go.
Shuffle off spell trap you control in the deck.
Do I take any damage?
No, no, not on that one.
Okay.
Good turn.
Draw. Standby phase. Main phase. Vanish.
Okay.
Go.
Draw. Fantastic.
In turn.
Zero. They're all level 10. All of them, except Time Maiden, which is one.
Okay. Banish. Go.
That's a good draw. That's a good draw.
Ritual Sanctuary.
Ritual Sanctuary effect. Shuffle back. Exodia. Do a special summon. Tribute Time Maiden, search for a Time Lord.
Let me guess, Lazy
One. Yep, yep.
Duh. Duh, duh, duh,
duh,
duh.
All my link monsters games are entered attack. I'm
so lazy.
What in the world, though?
Intern.
It's up after. Kind of cheating there, aren't you, little? Aren't you? Not
telling
me until after. That's
kind of
messed up, man.
Stand by
face. Obliterate. Send the Exodia piece. Send that back to hand.
How are you able to use obliterate?
It's a trap card.
Okay, and what does it activate on?
Anytime I want. You can target one monster on the field. Send an Exodia card to the graveyard. Send that monster back to the hand.
Cliff effect, banish. Alright.
That's what I was doing it to.
Soul charge.
Okay. Okay.
Tell the wolf.
Let's see what I'm going to search for next.
I'll pay the 2,000. I'll get my two tokens from his special summon.
Just like your mom.
So we got to
go to the
effect.
Two tokens.
Token choking. Effect. Destroy that.
Destroy sanctuary?
Yes. Set.
Intern. And it was funny
because,
like, he doesn't use social media.
Okay, so
bad. Okay. But, like, his family tagged him in a post on Facebook. So he got home, popped up his phone when we were playing games, and he was like, I was like, hey, buddy, how's it going?
All right, stand by.
I think we're
I
off.
I didn't even know about that. Like, your family tagged your phone.
What's on him?
He's like, I did not consent to this.
You can attack yourself.
What did you do?
No, he
was wrong.
He
took 2,000?
He created one a long time ago.
Yeah, that was an extra.
Yeah, well, no, he doesn't use it.
What's
you can log on. You're
right.
Yeah. If it's
still not right.
He's not consenting. Did you see
I don't know.
Yeah,
500 minus 600 minus 500 minus 1,000. 1,000 and 500. That's weird. I know that was the meme.
Well, he said this, bro.
Keep going. 1,500. Yeah. 28. 6, 5. Wait. Okay. Yeah. 6, 5, 1,000. 1,000. 5. I hit 2,000.
Okay, so you weren't supposed to take any of that 2,000.
So,
yeah,
I added another 1,000.
That's it.
Yellow. That's why I told him, you know, it's like
right.
Yeah, my
check better
be
the right. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
All
right. If we got checks,
okay. All right, well, see you in a little bit. We're on camera, so I should probably, you know, get back to the game. Yeah, not tournament, but bye.
No, he said now hold on, what's happening? Banishing.
Oh, I forgot about him.
Okay,
yeah. Just gonna stay banished over there, bro.
In turn. Of course.
Ritual Sanctuary effect. Yep. Shut back Ritual Sanctuary. Summon Time Maid.
Yep.
Tribute Time Maid.
No.
Search for
Laser.
I'm gonna do a little more damage. Shuff back all monsters, you take 300 feet. So,
yes.
12?
Yes, I'll see that.
Yes.
Yeah. Math?
Well, no, actually, I left too, so I could just be like,
in turn. Standby, banish. Yes, that is going to happen almost every time. Go.
Fantastic.
How much you got?
1,700.
I am going to.
I'm gonna ritual sanctuary effect. So, shut back Exodia.
Yeah,
time. For a time ward.
Why'd you kill me?
Search some time in. Search some time in. Nope. Search for a time. What you got in your hand? Two cards. Two cards. Pendulum summon. Two. Overray. Oh, I died. Correct? Yep. Okay. I didn't have a way around it. Good, good. What is that card? I was worried. Yeah. Oh, that's dumb. Yeah. I was hoping to hit a Lazion with that. Just screwed out of a Lazion, but that didn't happen.
Is that all he does? I feel like he does something.
He can, like,
if he's in the grave, he bring can back banish things.
If he's in the grave, he can. During your turn, I can.
Once per turn during your opponent's standby phase, you can target one banished card and return it to the graveyard. This card is in your graveyard. You can target one other card in the graveyard, shuffle both that card and this card from the graveyard to the deck.
Yeah, I didn't have any banished cards, and I wasn't going to give you him back.
He's a good card.
Alright, I lost.
Dang right.
GG, sir. I almost would prefer if you went back to the other deck.
Yeah. Probably.